Wait, we need to do a thumbnail. We need to do a thumbnail. Okay. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Alissa and today I'm with... Wow. It's a complicated story, isn't it? So, we're at my caravan site and we've owned here for about, I think, 2-3 years now. And Lauren owned here, I think, about a year now, isn't it?
Less than that, I'm pretty sure, like last year.
Yeah, about last year. And basically, my caravan's like right behind hers. And then her caravan's here. And I can't remember the first day how we actually met. But I think it was because your dog was called Bella and my dog was called Bella. Yeah. It was something like that. Anyway, she's younger than me. She's 13. And so basically how it is basically she's my neighbour slash... I don't know if you've seen on my Instagram like the quote of the sister. So she's like my little sister and friend and blah blah. Anyway... So that's how it is. So like how Benjamin's like my little brother, she's like my little sister. So in today's video, we're just gonna vlog our holiday because Lauren's staying at my caravan for 4 days, I think it is.
Yeah.
4 days. Her dog's on the floor. And because her parents are going, this is in her caravan, but we're gonna go to our caravan later. So she's staying over for 4 days. So we're just gonna vlog like our weekend.
Yeah.
Well, it's not really a weekend, it's like a week.
Yeah.
At Doniford, we're at Doniford. So we're just gonna like vlog what we do. I mean, it's not like any of my it's not like any of my other videos, like hauls or holiday vlog. Well, it is a holiday vlog, isn't it? But yeah. It's not like a tropical holiday vlog, it's just like a caravan holiday vlog. So we're just gonna vlog what is going on. I have my tripod, so my camera's not gonna be the best, but we're gonna try our best. And then this is okay. Let's flip the camera. This is Nala. Nala. She says hi. And this is Bella. And what has she got? I don't know. Chew toy. Bella, you say hi. She just boops the camera. So Bella's the more younger one and the playful one. So.
She's so hyper.
Yeah. So anyway, we're gonna vlog most of our trip. The lighting is so bad in here because I haven't got my ring light, so we're gonna vlog most of our trip. It's just gonna, it's not gonna be like as interesting as in like if we were abroad together, but like it'll do. Anyway, we'll talk to you guys later. Giant strawberries. Lauren's got sweets.
Yay.
And chocolate.
I haven't opened the packet, but
I'm really cute pajamas. I got really cute pajamas too. They're really fluffy and warm. I hurt my ankle earlier when I shaved it because I shaved and then I went straight for a shower and it really is. It's redder, but I've got fit on.
She's like a sister, and even if you don't always like your sister, you always love your sister.
What is she doing? Widow. Anyway, we're going to the beach. Beach is, it's so cold.
It was a myth.
We're going back home now. Trying to do our bracelets. It's so hard to do. It's so weird. I don't know if I've done it right, but. So nice, guys. Lauren, say hi.
Hi. Could you imagine? Look at all this space.
I know.
Lush.
But it's annoying when you have a walk-through kitchen.
No, I like it.
Oh my goodness, there's a bathtub. Look how pretty this bathroom is.
Oh my god, that's so spacious.
So pretty. Lights don't work. Wait, was this one here yesterday?
No. Wait, this
Oh my god. Wait, should we buy... Wait, was this... This place weren't here yesterday, was it? Because we haven't looked in here. Ooh, so pretty. Oh, I like the walls. I would buy this instead of an apartment. By sure. Oh, look. This place is like so Tenerife vibes. Okay, this is a bit like cramped, but it's still nice. No, you walk into the bed, mate. You walk straight into the bed. And this one. Oh my goodness, this is so nice. My hair's gone all curly at the back.
Hey, Lissa. Oh, this is actually really nice.
I've got to record this way because I'm...
This is my, like...
This is, like, number one. Yeah. Wait, well, I guess it... Put the price on... Let's go have a look at the price. It's so long though, look how long, that won't fit on our pitch. Oh, yeah. It's 80 grand. Oh, it's 80,000, let's go see the other ones. No, we've already seen the other ones though.
We will.
Yesterday.
Wait, no, we didn't see that one, that one's open there. We didn't see that one because it was locked.
This is her for you page.
Hey guys, we haven't vlogged for ages. Oh my goodness, I feel like a mess.
My body does not look good. I look orange.
We're currently eating. I don't like colour. We're currently eating at the restaurant at our caravan. Wait, what have you ordered? And I've ordered pasta pepperoni with chips. So yeah, we're just waiting for food. She's playing a game.
I nearly died, no.
And we're trying to convince her to stay for the barbecue Friday. And they don't do them, they don't do them in dairy free and that. So I'm gonna try and attempt to make my own. I'm trying to make my own. So I got chocolate, but salted caramel one. And then I got peanut butter because they had peanut butter ones as well, but she didn't buy those ones. So wait, let me put you on top of the kettle so you can see. And you can't see from there. From here. Okay, I'm gonna put them on here and then where did I go to be honest? We spoke to a security on site because we're friends with them. And they stole her pretzels and they said what we need to do is put it in the microwave, so we're gonna do that. Oh my goodness, that looks so good. What the heck? So wait, I'll probably do the peanut butter ones first. No, I'll do the chocolate ones to see how much I can cover. Put the chocolate in here. She's playing some silly duck thing. Like, they can't even see me on the other. You're just gonna have to watch what I'm doing. So I'm gonna break the chocolate in here. I don't know how much this is gonna melt though. I should do a TikTok of it at the same time too. Right, so I'm just gonna record on here as well and then I can edit it. So then these are... Huh?
Oh yeah, we can go have a look at
the that's in the microwave. And while that's in the microwave, I'm putting this in the bin. So the chocolate I've got is the caramel and sea salt chocolate bar vegan ones.
I broke it. You broke it. How have I broken it?
So that's doing that. Wait,
where did you move the camera? There. Yeah.
There.
Oh. I'll put yours up there.
Dum dum. Okay, can you go to the toilet?
Go to the toilet.
I'm gonna have to do it on this. I think this will be big enough. I don't know, I'm gonna grab this a little bit. That's not gonna be big enough. Is that on this one? Yeah, do it on this one. That's not even melted. Oh, look, it doesn't look melted, but it is. Ew. I'm putting it in for another 1 minute. That tastes so good. Okay. So that's all melting. All melted now. If I put it any more, it's gonna get crispy. Okay. This isn't working. One's done. This is totally working. I think I put it in the microwave a bit too much because it's going like that.
Oh no, what did you do, Alissa? Oh dear. It looks really chunky. Why is it so chunky?
I don't know.
How long did you put it in for?
I don't know.
That's helpful. Maybe you should do the rest of peanut bar.
Yeah. I'm doing half of them chopper. Stolen one. Just shoved it on the side.
Yeah.
All the ones in the bars I'm doing chocolate. Okay, so I definitely overcooked the chocolate. Alright, I'm gonna go cover these ones.
Tantrums, girl, no tantrums. I'm in a Shangri-La with a hunting. Drug dealers and killers in the mandem. Wanna make you smile, take you out. Like my lady with melanin, yeah. Big Mac 10, clap 10 of them, yeah. Big Rolls Royce truck to make an impression. Them guys are relevant, yeah.
The window's closed by the sofa.
What was that, Lauren?
Nothing.
Man didn't say nothing.
bro, is that my perfume?
No, it's mine.
That's the third time you've used it without...
Mine.
Okay, that's fine. I use yours without asking you.
Yeah, so at the moment, it's...
Say hi to my boyfriend.
Hi, boyfriend.
Hey guys, we're back. Wait, have I changed the zoom? I don't know.
Imagine just right zoomed in your face.
Hi, Lauren. Say hi.
Hello.
So what are we doing today? Wait, let me flip the camera so you can see.
It's kind of cold in
my face. Oh my goodness, that's really hurt my wrist. So today we're... I don't know what we're doing. No, we've got barbecue at 3. No, 2. Everyone's coming at 2, but it's going to be ready at 3, so we're just going to stay out. So we're having like a Rookery Ridge barbecue, so we're having like 40 people.
All in your caravan?
Not in my caravan, bloody hell, no. So for now we're just going to... Oh no, Lauren wants to go to the arcade. I've got chocolate from...
I'm
going to
spend the whole time.
I've got chocolate all over my camera from when I made those chocolate pretzels.
You didn't even taste them. You need to taste
they're
them
in the fridge.
Back. When we get back.
I don't know if I had to put them in the freezer or the fridge.
Fridge.
No, but they're still sticky.
What?
Yeah.
But you wouldn't put them in the freezer. That'd be like really dumb.
But anyway, we're going to go to the arcade and then we're going to also vlog around site and show you around site because we haven't actually done that, which is like really stupid of us because...
Wait, you can just do it now. Like on the way, there's tennis courts there.
Yeah, so there's tennis courts here. Wait, there. Lauren's running away. But... we're just gonna vlog the day and then we can show you around all the show caravans as well. But yeah, I think that's all of
it.
And
then there's the chippy and then the sea.
Okay, wait, let me turn it around. So this is like the entrance.
It looks like those guys are taking a picture.
Say hi. Who? Okay, so this
for a wee.
Lauren. So this is the entrance here and then that's security. They're open 24/7 and everything. So when you arrive you have to go here and we'll just start from here and then we go to the arcade afterwards. I should have brought my
There's Harbour Watch and Otter's Lakes and then
we'll take a picture of the thing. The amount of times I've walked past this and forgot like this is here anyway.
So we don't have to go to every little bit of the caravan.
Yeah, so this is like we'll show you where we're going today, but this is like the caravan site. So I'll just insert a photo afterwards.
We're
but
just going to the indoor.
So this is like the Otter's Lake, and then this is all the caravan sites, and then the tennis courts here, and this is where we are here. So like this is the whole site. So we'll show you as like only owners are allowed in there. We'll show you the owner's lounge, but we'll show you the reception first. So this is all the show caravans here. So when you first come to Doniford, you have to go to reception if you're renting out.
I can look at one of the show caravans.
Yeah, hopefully they're open. So you have to come up here and then you have to go to reception. So then you have to come in here for Doniford and to the reception. Then Lauren, now we're going to our owner's lounge. No one's allowed in here, only the owners. So here's the owner's lounge. Right, so I had to ask permission, but we're not actually allowed to record in there, so it's fine. So we're going Pirates of Horse.
It's just basically where all owners can get.
It's only because there's owners stuff in there. So yeah, it's basically in there. You just go get free drinks and everything. But the reason we couldn't record in there is because we have to get all owners' permission and everything. So and here's the play park. Wait, so you get to do activities and everything here. And then like, what do we normally do? Like make a bear, paint in and stuff like that.
Yeah.
We don't really do it.
Pottery. It's really cold
in
here.
I'm actually not that cold. So then here they got a pool table. Most of the time it's working. Some of the time the teenagers break it. And then here's the play park.
Wait, did they change it? That wasn't purple last time. I think they got a new one.
Yeah, it was. It was purple.
Oh.
And then this is the play area.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm so tired.
Yeah, so... should we go to one of the show caravans?
Yeah.
What one should we go to?
We
could just show most of them.
Okay.
What is she doing? Oh, someone's car sounds really nice. So this is one of the show caravans.
So open, I love it.
Pose for the camera. Like, wait, let me do a thumbnail, ready? Oh, I thought the window's shut. So this is one of the caravans. I don't know what this one is actually. Let me have a look. This one's 290 grand and it's a Willoughby. It's a fly. Oh, it's a fly. But like, it's nice for like the spacious and the, like the kitchen's not in the way and everything. Definitely. This is the bathroom. Wait, come take a thumbnail with me. Where's she gone?
Oh, there's another bathroom.
Come here. Come take a thumbnail. Ready? Okay, so then now I'll shut the door on me. Another bathroom with a toilet. Bedroom. This is so much more spacious than my room.
I know, your room's so cramped.
And then here's another bedroom. Oh, it's because this room's smaller, that's why.
This is like your
this
room.
One's yeah, this is so cramped. But at least you can walk. I can't even.
No, it's kind of bigger than your room actually. It's just the entrance is a bit small.
Yeah.
It's probably because the way it's laid out. It's actually really nice. I like it because it's open and it makes it feel bigger.
Yeah.
And you've got this.
So this is so the first caravan. They change them like every like few months, is it? Is it every few months?
I don't know because there was a new one yesterday.
I wonder which one the new one is because it was one of these ones because it was either this one or that one. Wait, we haven't gone in this one.
It wasn't open. It's not open.
Oh. So this one is a. I don't know what this one is. So this one's a. 24,000 and it's a. A lattice topa. No, the other one's 23. This one's 24.
I like this one.
This one's so much more spacious.
I know. Oh, look how big this room is.
Wait. So we've got the boiler.
Oh my gosh. I would want it. This is like my dream. Look how big the bathroom space is.
Oh my goodness, yeah. Shower.
No, look at the other bedroom as well. Ready? Look at this. So
oh my gosh, you could fit like another bed in here. Oh, this is huge. But it's only a two bed, that's why. Oh, someone's left their drink, how nice.
Oh, this is actually
lovely. Oh, I thought there was a person in there. Scared me. So this is the room. Someone's rubbish, how nice. So this one's like... I wouldn't really call this as a, like a caravan though. It feels more of a, what's it? What is it? Like a hotel room. Wait, should we see if that one's open?
It's not gonna be one.
Okay.
It's always locked, you have to get permission.
But should we go to the arcade?
That one's open.
So this one's 35.
We can go around this way, Alissa.
This is Bluebird.
We can go park and all the entertainment yeah. there. Then through into the
yeah, and then we can go. Pieces. Yeah.
I don't think you'd be at a restaurant.
I'll be fine. So this is.
This is where you get your pose on the counter.
Wait, you do that on the sofa. Shower access.
So nice.
This is the first bedroom.
And you again.
And you again. Oh my goodness, this bathroom's lush.
Bye-bye.
Oh my goodness, it's strong in here. They've got from B&M. Wait, if you come in there, that bathroom's so nice and warm, but it's smart. Careful! So, oh my goodness, walk-in wardrobe, how lush.
Wait, I hid in there.
Yeah, you should have hid in there. You shouldn't have
no,
just...
I did last time, remember we hidden. I hid in there.
And then we've got a bathroom here. This it's bedroom's huge.
Wait, no, I think there's multiple.
Oh, wow! This bathroom's huge! Lauren! Look, come in the bathroom. Look how big it is.
Oh, I thought it was small.
I thought it was small. He's judging a book by its cover again.
Whee! Okay, now we're going to park.
Now we're going to the park. I would let Lauren do some vlogging, but I'm scared she'll drop my camera. And this is very expensive. I look like a right vlogger. Lauren. I don't even know if my camera's all blurry. Sorry, I'm just cleaning it. Thorn's racing around park. It's all blurry, I need to clean it. Who was it? Oh. Lauren's being a dum-dum. If she falls, I got it on camera. It's a nice sunny day though, isn't it? Wait, we'll show you this one here. So here, wait, I'm not going up there. But here is one of the parks. It's like a beachy one for the kids. They fixed it now because it was all broken. Wait, where should we go next? So there's the shop, bar and everything. And then this is the jump, and then the climb's there, and then this is the park, and then they've got archery and all that there, and then they've got a football pitch, park, and shooting and stuff like that. And then you go over there to rent the go-karts out. And they've got a mini park there, and the beach, we're right on the beach. And then we're gonna go, should we go to the arcade?
What about the shop? I don't think you're
allowed
to go in the shop.
Nah, I'm not gonna go in the shop. It's just a tiny shop. Oh, I've got a bug on me. So now Lauren's gonna show you the it's like I'm filming you like you're a pop star. Entertainment. This is the restaurant. What's this called?
Like, I don't really know. Yeah, it is.
Toilets. Arcade.
Oh, I've got a tiny dispenser here. Right? Oh, it's not even that big.
Wait, what's going on the arcade? So they've added a lot of new games now as well. Look at this one though. Lauren is obsessed with these, the amount of ducks she's got. But if you say you got the whole collection now.
No, I just need the dark blue, but they're like right at the back.
And then that's the pool desk, and you go to the pool. And then there it's 18 plus area. Last time I got kicked out for recording in there, even though it says don't record, it doesn't say don't record. Wait, go around here. No, we're back at the start. And then we've got the chippy. Wait, I'm showing the chippy. And then the chippy's just there. What? And then you've got more arcade games over there. And then we've got the winner's circle where you can choose all your prizes and that over there.
Can you see her as well?
Wait, that was quick.
Came together to try to end me.
And sweetheart, before I get off this Insta, let me say this, it'll never.
They glow in the dark. Okay, so here's the slide for the outside. Wait, when's it normally open? It's like very rarely open, isn't it?
No, it's just because it's cold right now. It's going to open up really soon.
Okay.
It's going to open up in May, I'm pretty sure.
And this is like the nature hunt for like all the nature activities and everything.
It'll open up in like May, June.
This is the beach.
Do you like our beach?
If you want a sandy beach, go to Minehead. It's like,
yeah,
10 minutes
if,
away.
Yeah, the Minehead's like 15 to 20
right
minutes away.
There, where the little
it's really nice. I'll insert some photos of the beach from the other day, which is really nice. But this is our beach. And then we'll go over to the, so that's the shack.
You can find some fossils there sometimes.
So that's the shack. If you walk along around here when the tide's out and you go over there, just over around that corner there, they've got a waterfall and it's really nice. Then you can go up the stairs to the other caravan park and then cut through down there and then loop back around. But that's the activity shed. This is the golf. Golf is free. You just have to ask at the activity shed for some golf perks. Huh? Yeah, go-karts. We have to go around this way because we're going to loop around there. Why do you need £2? You got money at the caravan.
No, it's in my phone.
Oh.
It left me out.
So this park. Wait, we can also show that caravan over there. That's for sale. Can't wait.
Hmm?
We can show the caravan over there, that's for sale.
We have to.
Yeah. So this is a park, and then that's the archery and the shooting and everything. This is the football pitch. How are you tired? We overslept. So this is a caravan that's for sale at the moment as well. I don't know. But it's like really dumb to put it on the seafront because it could get battered. Because the waves. But we could just show around it. They put the glass around it now because they didn't have glass around it. So this is the caravan. They've had balloons on it, but they've been popped. So it's called West Irwood. It looks so posh. Look at the glass though. That bucket there gets dirty quick, but like, imagine having a hot tub in there, but they won't be able to because it's too heavy. So this is the caravan. It's quite a big one, actually. I would expect it to come under a lodge than a caravan. Wouldn't you think?
It's a
Oh, look how nice it is. You can't really see it because the reflection.
See inside your window.
Reflection. Number four, marines. Oh my goodness, look at the price. 121 grand. It's only a two bed as well.